A 19-year-old man is dead after crashing his motorcycle in West Allis last night. It happened at Highway 100 and Dakota just after 11 o'clock. Speed is believed to have been a factor in that crash.